have you ever thought there wouldn't be no Santa Claus? Well, look what the stork just brought, thank God for kids. We'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or Mickey Mouse, and Kool-Aid on the couch, thank God for kids. Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while, a special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why the nearest thing to heaven is a child? Daddy, how does this thing fly? And 100 other wheres and whys you really don't know, but you try. Thank God for kids. When you look down in those trusting eyes that look to you, you realize there's love that you can't buy. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while, special kind of sunshine and smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why the nearest thing to heaven is a child? When you get down on your knees tonight to thank the Lord for his guiding light, pray they turn out right. Thank God for kids. Thank God for
Welcome to our kindergarten graduation. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our kindergarten graduation. I ask that you please stand for prayer. We're going to do our end of the day prayer, but this morning we're going to call it the end of the year prayer. Okay? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord Jesus, thank you for this year at school. Out of your goodness and mercy, you have blessed each of us with many gifts. May your Spirit give us the grace to recognize our gifts and the faith to use them in service to you and our school.
Protect us on our way home. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please sit down. Oh, I'm sorry, we're going to do the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, graduates, parents, family, and friends. A synonym for graduation exercises is commencement, and that truly has meaning for our celebration this morning. These students are truly celebrating the beginning of their education, and what a great beginning they have had. Mrs. Giordano and Mrs. Angelo have worked so hard with the boys and girls, providing them with a solid foundation in math, religion, reading, and all of the subjects. Robert Fulghum wrote a book entitled Everything I Need to Know I Learned in Kindergarten. Some of you may be familiar with his reflection on sharing, saying you're sorry, playing nicely, etc. He reminds us of the Dick and Jane books that taught many of us how to read. According to Fulghum, the most important word we learn from those books is look. If we all take the time out of our busy lives to look at things like a student just finishing kindergarten, we may be awed by the beauty of a dandelion, mesmerized by the individual grains of sand on the beach, and truly inspired by the statue of Jesus on the cross. Today, celebrate your child's wonderful accomplishments. Listen to their songs that they sing with gusto, and look. Look at the world through their eyes and know that there is wonder and the simplest pleasure in a child's day. Also enjoy this beginning with your child. Always stay involved in their education, ask them questions about their days, and become a partner in all they do. Be their loudest cheerleader when they succeed, and be their silent guide should they need redirection. Each of these children is a true gift from God and with the ability to do great things. Recently, I became reconnected with my college roommate. Believe it or not, our friendship is 25 years old, but we lost touch many years ago. Of course, our conversation quickly centered around our children, and a recent email from Allison came with a warning, beware of parental gushing. Parents, do not ever hesitate to gush about your child. Shout to the world their accomplishments, and they will continue to astound you with their capabilities. Even though they are only 5 and 6 years old, they have grown so much and learned so much. Celebrate them and all of their hard work. Have a safe and healthy summer, and God bless our kindergarten students.
two, three.
We can say our
ABC and we know our one, two, three.
Four.
about the kindergarten class.
Faces filled with love and cheers. Eyes for imagination, keep them reaching. J's for good jobs and praises we have earned.
K is for
kindergarten.
Reading, down, reading, up and down, reading, up and down.
100 other wheres and whys. You really don't know, but you try. Thank God for kids.